support dancing with Parkinson's because I think it's a beautiful and wonderful way to bring people into their bodies and into community and to have them experience the joy and pleasure of movement. And I see the transformation from the start of a class to the end of a class, and I'm inspired and awestruck by their courageousness and bravery of the dancers each and every time.